In the last few years, we've increased trade between our countries by some 60%. And both Indian and American workers are and can benefit even more in the future from close ties between our two countries. So we're moving in the right direction. Today, I'm proud to announce additional steps, a series of U.S. initiatives that will generate more than $4 billion in trade and investment with India and support thousands of jobs in both of our countries. And our U.S. Trade and Development Agency will aim to leverage nearly $2 billion in investments in renewable energy in India. First, we have to keep working to make it easier to do business together in both our countries. We need to make sure that economic growth in both our countries is inclusive and sustained. Growth cannot just be measured by the aggregate. It can't just be measured by GDP. It can't just be measured by the bottom line on a balance sheet. Growth, in the end, has to make people's lives better in real, tangible, and lasting ways.